active does here. Ooh. So it could very well be a TM.
Oh,
rush.
No!
Echo
oh,
is going.
Echo yesterday!
Wow. Once again.
Wow.
Woo! So close.
Trying to go for this pressure. The slingshot does go there's on no Edward. Oh, he gets a cocoon from the side. If they can get there in spider form, Edward did not expect this. They got a few more shots. No, the cell division will not go in, and here comes the teleport. Jackie is going to lock up NK Inc. here. Not hard crowd control, but enough to pop out the Blobblets. Who's going to get it? Who do they leave it for? Edward.
Oh,
Wither and the ultimate getting that AoE damage in, but NK Inc. is there to answer. He goes straight back. They haven't taken the turret out yet, but Cursed is leaving their turret for this fight. They want blood outside the walls, and it looks like they are going to chase down. Evaniscus will be the next one since NK Inc. has the escape. Tries to throw on his health, gets them back and deter them away, but it's not going to be back there. There's no Karthus wall or something to stop them dead in their tracks. But Chris, he's getting a little attention in the top lane, going to chase down with St. Vicious here. Spider versus Dog with a bit of Doll on the backside, and it looks like Chris, he's going to transfer the blue buff over. It goes down. It actually goes to Boy Boy as he comes up on the right side. Oh, it goes. There it is.
A little bit more.
Yeah, Velocity have to make the move. They're the ones that are getting desperate
here
right
we go.
Now. And one place for it is a manaless Jackie.
We'll see what we can do. I don't know if Jackie has a broom up his sleeve to take the spider out, but he definitely has a dissonance, enough mana, and a minion. Oh, no, he gets blasted from the backside. Chris trying to be tricky. Is the spider fast enough? The cocoon is not. The spider explodes, and Jackie lives.
Woo, that Athene's
oh,
Unholy Grail rush really
boy.
Paid off for Jackie.
He's going to jump. He's going to do it.
Is he gonna guess? He's guessing there. He's going for it! He gets him!
Oh, he's gonna get it! There's the shield! It's gonna be the let's bounce, and it's gonna be the let's get up!
Now that the mid turret is down, that's not the case.
Crescendo on the backside, almost missing. Expunge already went off. It's not going to be Edward. It's going to be the spray and play. And Edward gets out quite alive, pretty tanky on those shots. He has a golem.
Edward wanted that kill again here.
He's
gone with the
wow.
Spirit of the Ancient Golem to add tenacity. Of course. Persona is that Spirit of the Ancient Golem. When you think about it, adds everything he does need. Cooldown reduction
ooh,
on that as
oh,
well.
Oh, the chase there. Look how confident they are right now in the face of Velocity. Keska's Nijaki teleports to the red ward that they placed. Coming into the fight, Velocity is forced to turn tail and get out of this one. Echo goes down, the flash is over the wall to follow. Boy Boy from the left side finally getting a taste of the fight, and it's gonna be
desperate. They're trying to take it. They're going for
that's
whatever they can
good
take.
Good damage right there on Nijaki, the Baron.
Pretty much turned Echo into a subpar mage right now with very low damage.
Oh, Evaniscus taking a huge hit there. Cop gets the utility of the ball. There's the Chain of Corruption just skipping in between
oh,
the champions.
Boy, boy.
Guardian Angel goes down. Echo runs for the fountain. He knows he's not going to be able to get that on the way back up, but it is going to be worth that top turret.
Not quite able.
Oh, this is going to be very big. Velocity almost has to do this right now. Curse knows that as well, and they are not giving him a second to breathe. Boy Boy goes right in onto Maple Street. This is definitely that nightmare on Maple Street that we were looking for. Boy Boy backing up, tries to get himself out. You did see Echo there on the bottom left.
Brought about by the desperation they were feeling. They decided to go for something. We call it the Desperate Baron there to try to answer. And they would not have. Cursed don't really want to chance this too bad. There's
oh,
the engage on the
chance
comp.
Has been taken by Velocity. They go right in. The crescendo hits on top of Echo. So the Stranglethorn did not do much. It just popped everybody up for a Polaroid. After that, it was Cursed coming out on top. The double kill coming in for Cop. A double kill for Void Boy. And not. They are staying true to their word.